Mr. McGlover.
Hey guys, it's addition part two. First problem, 4 plus 2. 4 is the big number. Do 2 on our fingers. 1, 2. That's how many we'll add. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 is the answer. You can also start at 4 and count up. 4, 5, 6. 4, 5, 6. Six plus four. We'll start at 6 and do 4 on our fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10's the answer. You can also start at 6 and count up. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 7 plus 2. 7's our starting point. Do 2 on our fingers. 1, 2. That's how many we'll add. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9's the answer. Also start at 7. 7, 8, 9. 7, 8, 9. 5 plus 9. 9's the big number. We'll do 5 on our fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's how many we'll add. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So the answer is 14. You can also start at 9. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 7 plus 3. 7's the big number. We'll do 3 on our fingers. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So the answer is 10. You can also start at 7 and count up. 7, 8, 9, 10. 7, 8, 9, 10. 8 plus 4. 8's the big number. Do 4 on our fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we get 12. You can also start at 8 and count up. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And that's it. Great job.